and I threw it all over my face because I didn't know how to do a shot. And Jensen really never let me hear the end of that.
I remember most of all the absolute bliss that it is to be given such sassy lines and the permission to say them to very tall men in front of me. And they don't always have a comeback. That was awesome. I'm so grateful for all the women that I've spent time with behind the scenes more at conventions and whatnot. Some of them I count amongst my best friends now.